Jambon sous la mer.
Excuse me?
Bouillon.
Oh, I see you're speaking French.
Oui, oui. Let's play a game, a guessing game. You should be very good at this. You seem to be a very bright young woman. Guess who said, no sooner had that dangerous man laid his eyes upon the beautiful heroine than he straightway conceived the idea of seducing her.
I have no idea.
Marquis de Sade. One of his less colorful comments, to be sure. Let's try another one.